People gathered downtown this weekend to watch tournament games. Now, Speedway business owners are eager to see the 500 follow the NCAA's lead. CBS 4's Mike Sullivan is on Main Street in Speedway tonight with an update on what any fans could mean to the businesses there.
IMS owner Roger Penske did speak this morning, and while he wouldn't commit to if there would or would not be fans, he did throw out a big number that he would like to see at the race. And that statistic is giving hope to businesses here in Speedway, who of course just last year had the same hope.
Business-wise, we got killed.
At Tacos and Tequilas on Main.
We're depending on May, basically.
Be it the race, the fans, or the engines. Fuel from the 500 is what Main Street runs on in Speedway.
Then we're talking about 50% capacity. And then they went down to 25, and like you say, and then zero.
The hope for revenue lost as the greatest spectacle in racing went fanless in 2020.
It was bad for the business, which it was good for the COVID. Some days it was like carryouts only, and that was me and the wife only.
Owner Gerardo Rios only kept his business alive because his family owns and operates the joint.
Sometimes I don't have to pay myself for like a month. Just got a little money for the bills.
We tell you his story now, just so you understand.
I'll keep my finger crossed.
Why the Indy 500 fan capacity is so vital to the area, even if it's reduced like the NCAA tournament.
We need some of that too.
This weekend, downtown was booming from the big dance. You may think there was not a pandemic at all if it wasn't for the montage of masks you see before you now.
Definitely we need it.
So far, IMS is keeping attendance talk stuck in neutral.
We're not making any predictions at all, because anything I would say today could be completely wrong. Our goal is to have, you know, 250,000. I mean, that's what we want to have.
That's simply optimism from IMS owner Roger Penske.
That's going to be in conjunction, you know, with the governor and the mayor. You hear all sorts of numbers. Kentucky Derby, 50%. So, you know.
A Memorial Day start gives the state 2 months to continue vaccinations.
We've been doing vaccinations here. We did 16,000 in 3 days, and we're getting ready to do a mass vaccination in April.
This place, it was something else before the COVID hit us.
And it can be again.
This morning, Penske did say that he believes that all IndyCar races this season will have fans. They're currently working with promoters and sponsors. In Speedway, I'm Mike Sullivan, CBS 4 News.